Dad took me to a great party being held on the SS Anna at Vermilion Port. It was fun. I'm not mad. I'm off to see that Pokemon Fanatic guy at the cave. You done got me and real good too.
I'm a picnicker, my boyfriend's a camper.
Thank you.
Pikachu isn't the best.
I'm a camper. My girlfriend's a picnicker. Aw, man! You're going to see Bill first we battle. Thank you. you're something. This area is popular for days.
I'm a proudly independent co-trainer at a date spot. I'll let you know I'm pretty strong. When me to battle you, I'll give you a real workout.
Yeah, I'm a Pokemon. No, I mean, I'm Bill. Call me Bill. I'm a true blue Pokemon fanatic. Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not joshing you, pal. I screwed up an experiment and got combined with a Pokemon, so how about help me out here? I'm gonna climb inside the teleporter so you can run the cell separate system for me. You can do it from that PC over there. You gotta do it for me right. Don't leave me hanging. I'm counting on you, pal. The screen says something about a teleporter. Whoa, I should get in there. Don't mess this up, okay? You start up the cell separation system on the teleporter. Yeehaw, thanks, bud. I own you one. Hey, you got your Pokemon box right there in your bag. Good job. You ever catch too many Pokemon in your box? Guess we'll send some of those Pokemon to Professor Oak. I bet he'd be mighty thankful. Oh, look at me. I forgot my own head if it weren't attached. I should do something to thank you, too. You did save me after all. Here, maybe this'll do. The cruise ship, the SSM, pulls into port in Vermilion City. They invited me to some party on board, but I can't stand fancy gatherings. Why don't you go instead of me? There are a couple of tickets in there, so have some fun with a friend or something. Thank you.